Look, if we chill out and talk about religion, what is a religion? It's a really old comic book. It's a really old superhero story. Muslims, Allah is your Batman. Christians, Jesus is your Superman. Single hero comic books. But Hindus, we created the Avengers, motherfuckers. That's our shit right there. Oh, did you think I wasn't coming to you, huh? That's all Hinduism is. It's the Avengers. There's too many guys, and nobody knows what the story is. And don't eat beef. No matter what we say, we don't understand any of it. We just end it with don't eat beef. Don't eat beef is our despacito. We always come back to that shit in the circle. And we legit don't eat beef. We are militant about that shit. We will eat a human being before we eat beef. In 100 years, India's just gonna be like 3 leftover Hindus and 27 million cows. If you remove 80% of the bullshit in religion, it's just a really cool story. That's all that's left. Like, Hinduism has some amazing stories. Who here has read the Ramayana? If you've read the Ramayana, clap your hands, yeah? The rest of you, you have to read it. It's one of the coolest stories in the world. So tonight, because we are in San Francisco, with your permission, I would like to take America through the Ramayana. No. Shut the fuck up. Because if you write a blog after this shit, I will go to jail. The law is very clear. If I distort facts about the Ramayana, I can go to jail. So I will not do that. The only thing you will hear coming out of my mouth is fact. And the rest of this is a silent bit. So for the Americans, let's recap the story of the Ramayana. Our lead god was a god by the name of Ram. His wife, our lead goddess, was a lady by the name of Sita. Ram and Sita lived in the forest together for how many years? 14 years. For protection, they took along Ram's brother, Lakshman. So it was Ram, Lakshman, and Sita in the forest together for 14 years. That's a fact. Americans on board, yeah? Ram, Lakshman, Sita in the forest together, 14 years. One day in the middle of the night, Ram and Lakshman were hunting a golden deer in the forest with the great bow given to Ram by Lord Shiva. In the middle of the night, Sita got abducted by a demon named Ravan. Sita went missing. Ram got pissed. Shit got real. That's the Ramayana. Fact! Fun fact, did you know that Lakshman did not sleep for 14 years when they were in that forest? Did you know that shit? He stayed awake. Can you imagine how creepy that was for Sita? I'm just saying, you wake up in the middle of the night, there's a dude like... Good morning, you're sleeping well, sleeping well. Ram, can you get your creepy brother out of here, please? You know what? Go to the forest and get me a deer. And make it golden, because, you know, Delhi girl. So, they left. Now, pay attention, San Francisco. In the middle of the forest, they saw a beautiful golden deer. Just... And Ram was like, okay, shh. Shiva gave it to me, all right? Shiva gave it to me.